Now to some developing news we first brought you earlier at 5 o'clock. Police say it's a miracle that a pregnant woman and her unborn child survived a random stabbing attack in Hamden. Tonight, we are now learning more about the teenager accused of doing it. Channel 3's Roger Susannan is joining us live. He's right outside Hamden Police Headquarters with the new details tonight. Roger.
Well, Mark, you know, Najee Daniel is no stranger to police, but nothing in his criminal history would suggest this, allegedly stabbing a pregnant woman in front of her two young children, all to try and steal a car. Holiday lights are still twinkling brightly inside homes on Fairview Avenue. But just a few days ago, one of the darkest crimes imaginable happened here.
This was an extremely vicious attack.
Hamden police say early in the morning on New Year's Day, a man hid behind a tree, waiting and watching. As a woman and her two children stepped out of their car, the criminal attacked with terrifying force.
Her children were 11 and 12 years old, and they actually watched their mother get stabbed.
The 31-year-old mother eventually fought off her attacker, who ran away after originally intending to steal her car. But the stabbing ruptured a major artery in her neck, and she nearly bled to death. And emergency crews realized right away that two lives were at stake.
She's pregnant also. She was 27 weeks pregnant.
Fortunately, emergency responders were already in the area, which likely saved the mother and her unborn child. Both are expected to be okay. But as they recover, people who live nearby seethe with rage.
I think it's very sickening. That's not only one life that you're attempting to take, but you're actually attempting to take another life at the same time.
But police believe they have taken a major step towards getting justice for the victims. Yesterday, investigators arrested this man, 18-year-old Najee Daniel, who they say committed the sickening stabbing.
We, you know, followed leads. There was some surveillance camera footage. Some of our detectives have dealt with Daniel before.
Daniel was arrested multiple times as a juvenile and was recently charged with criminal mischief and breach of peace. But tonight, neighbors don't want to waste much time thinking about Daniel. Instead, they are focusing on the innocent lives he allegedly nearly took.
I am praying that she makes a full recovery and this child comes out healthy.
And Daniel is being held right now on $1 million bond, and he's likely looking at significant jail time. He's been charged with assaulting a pregnant woman, as well as some weapon charges, because police say they found a stolen firearm in his home. Reporting live tonight in Hamden, I'm Roger Susannan, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.